David Hasselhoff's ex-wife has clapped back at his claim she needs to get a job. She says it's tough when you're a 55-year-old actress. Pamela Bach has just responded to David's petition to cut her off from spousal support. He's currently paying her $10K a month but claims she's perfectly capable of finding work and supporting herself. Pamela says in new legal docs she's made good faith and reasonable efforts to land work as an actress but, given her age, the current market for actresses and the time she's been a homemaker, it's been next to impossible. She says she did find some work, notably on Celebrity Big Brother, but that's it. Pamela also says it's a travesty to cut her off, claiming David makes around $1 million a year. She says she spent her prime earning years taking care of the home and raising the two daughters so David could pursue his career. In the docs, she adds David never forked over a $1 million payment to balance their separation of assets when they divorced. She says he got a boat, jet skis, two trusts with a lot of assets and the home, while essentially all she got was $325,000 out of the house.